called a TheraBand external rotation isometric. To begin, you'll start in a standing position with a TheraBand looped around your wrist. You'll then try to pull your hands apart from one another, feeling tension on the band. As you perform this exercise, there's not much motion, but you should feel the muscles in your shoulders engage. You're going to hold this pull for as long as prescribed by your physical therapist. As you perform this exercise, you want to ensure that your shoulders are staying down and back, not rounded forward, and that your elbows continue to maintain the 90-degree angle at the starting position.